Hello, welcome back to John's Fiddle Lessons at BluegrassDaddy.com. Today we're learning Jesusita in Chihuahua. And this was written by Quirino Cortez. He was a lieutenant colonel in the Mexican Revolution. And he was a personal friend of Pancho Villa, famous Mexican revolutionary. And Cortez was the director of the military band, and he premiered this song on Christmas Day, 1916. And it was such a big hit. And Villa loved it so much, he made it his song to be played during combat, which probably led to his famous decline. So this is sort of the Mexican version of Blue Bonnets Over the Border. Now, Jesusita in Chihuahua is difficult to say, so in America it became known as the J.C. Polka. And by the time I learned it, that had degenerated into the Jessie Polka. So I'm going to play it here at 120 beats per minute. And this is the Jessie Polka. 1, 2, 3. Thank you. two, three. Easy enough, and I'm not going to worry too much with the bow direction. Let's go on down to the next line. I play different bowing almost every time I play this song. So, double note here, second finger low on the E, three on the A. Let's start there. Two, three, four. Now a little triplet, one, two, low, one. Again, a little triple there. All right, let's move down.